Damn, I hate spiders.
Still, we have the fuel rods, which means I'm on the final stretch before the triumphant return home. I do feel bad for the captain, but I'm not sure the danger is as serious as he puts it. Yes, assuming that the nukes still work and Tom really goes nuts, he could use them. But that off chance is hardly worth losing my only chance to return home. Besides, I don't think the captain even has an exit strategy in case his plan succeeds. So, in all honesty, I'll actually be doing him a favor by throwing a wrench into it.
Thank you. Thermomites from there, you'll have a much easier time in the barracks.
By surprise, and now we can hold your people off for as long as we like. Stop this insanity now, and surrender before you get all who once followed you killed.
So, you're dropping that big gun with nowhere to go, and it's my game that's up? You're delusional. Let's see if some smoke will help you clear your mind. Stop the frontal attack! Take cover, and prepare to smoke them out!
just opened our last crate of ammo, so once we're done with that, we're battering down the hatches. From that point on, you'll be on your own. Careful out there.
Oh, you motherfucker! You think you got to blow people up, but they'll start the fucking dance for me! This was a high-rolling game right off the bat, but you just putting up the ante. So I'm gonna answer! The gloves are off, Tom! You're going to burn, even if it's not got damage!
Motherfucker.
That bitch is there!
Let's get it.
monkey business.
I'm gonna find that beach. Hey, guys.
What's with that?
This, you bitch!
There he is, that bitch! Time to cut our fucking lungs out! They got one of ours! Them fucking bitches! There! He can fucking keep it! Oh, fucking ass! I'm gonna fuck you full of that!
You fucking lip!
We're getting fucked here!
I see him! He's up there!
I got him, that motherfucking hose!
That motherfucker over there at the crates!
Thank you.
not the other way around. Still, thanks for your help.
You put too much trust in your people's ability to stop me!
Yeah, I see it. It will cost us. Of course, I will have you dealt with.
Let the fuckers loose! When they're done with the tourists, bring me his skull! The mutant ashtray!
Ashtray? So tacky.
Thank you. of his day coming here!
What the hell is up with you?
There he is! Shoot him! Get the fucker!
Hmph!
drop you like a fucking seal, you motherfucker!
I want his head on a stick!
Guys, we're getting fucking...
You don't know who you're messing with!
Oh, Clem, you are one tough bastard! You're a beast, but you must be judged like a criminal. Where I come from, the mutineers hang. I'm in the tower. Situation under control.
Sam, they're cutting through the hatch. Get that date or we're done for.
Order your people to stand down.
Screw you, America.
Surprise, motherfucker!
You fucker! I'll rip you apart!
Yeah. up.
Sir, it's time! I locked him in the control room. Make your decision. Sam, what's the meaning of this?
Find him now!
The bulkhead won't open! Break it down! Take him along!
Sorry, Ed, but I couldn't do it. I was an alien in Moscow, and even more so over here, where I had no friends. Tom offered me his hand. So what if that hand could push the button? Another nuclear war won't happen. The old world is already dead. A few more wounds on a corpse. What difference does that make? I don't think any price would be too high for a ticket home. Especially since I'm not the one footing the bill. My hope to see Dad is all I have left. All I've been dreaming of. All these years.
Well, as the sun sinks slowly in the west, I didn't get a choice. Was I supposed to pull the trigger, or I thought you had to like swipe left or right on the D-pad? But I wasn't going to blow it up anyway, because before Sam started that level, he said he sort of hinted that he didn't want to blow the sub up, and. I think once he sat down and had a good drink with the captain, all would be forgiven. So that was my theory. Interested to hear yours. Leave any comments. And as far as I'm concerned, they can keep doing DLC for this game forever. It's a ripper. All right, guys. I don't know if the pirate flag up there. That's an interesting scenario. Are they going to be the pirate ship? Well, stay tuned and find out, eh? All right, guys. Don't forget to subscribe if you already haven't. And I'll see you on the next one. Doom soon. How many days? How many sleeps till Doom? Looks a bit messy, though. I don't know. What do you think about that? All right, guys. Thanks. See you later. A mañana. Hasta mañana.